z nami Liny Jorun-Szuland, brawa rozgrywająca reprezentacji Norwegii, jedna z najlepszych piłkarek globu, możemy tak powiedzieć. Lin, you must be happy after 5 victories in this group, but I think at least 2 tough matches for Norway, I mean Spain and maybe Poland, because it wasn't a clear victory from the first minute.
Yes, it was 2 hard matches, and we are satisfied with 5 victories. To win the group is important to us, so we are satisfied today.
But you know that you can just lose one game and go home, so the concentration right now must be higher and higher. Czech Republic, it's your next opponent.
Yes, we know that. We've been in that situation many times before, so we know that we need to have top form on Monday, so we will prepare this weekend to do our best on Monday.
You played against Czech Republic in Serbia here last year. Will it help you?
We went to Czech Republic 2 months ago also, so we played 2 matches against them, so we know them pretty well, so we have to prepare from what we know from last time we played against them.
Did you have some special preparation before every single game? I mean, video analysis.
Yes, of course.
What could you say what Tori said about the Polish team? Right now you can say it's not a secret anymore.
It's possible for us to meet them again, so we can.
Yeah, that's true. But in a semi-final, so it's still a secret.
Yes, but we have 2 analytics that watch video day and night, so we have control of our opponents.
It's a great strength of Norwegian team that you have 4 left-hand players, and you have just a possibility to use 4 of them. I mean, Nora Merk, Linka, you, and Tonje Nosfold.
Yes. Yes, we have 4 good players in that position. So
you prefer to be right back or right wing, because you can play both positions?
I'm just a right back, I think.
Yeah, I saw you also here as a right wing in some in some matches.
I need to train a lot more on the wing to be a World Cup player on the wing, I think. But it's fun that as well, so it's okay by me.
Absolutely. And your team, Latvik, will be in the main round of Champions League, having extremely strong opponents. Some people, some journalists were saying it's already the final 4. You, Krim, Podgorica, plus Gjor and Larvik. The challenge for Larvik to be in a final 4 for the first time?
Yes, it's a hard group, absolutely. But I'm not thinking about that now.
Sure.
It's the World Cup, and I'm as in February I can think of that.
Absolutely. I know you have some experience from beach handball. Does it help you in some way on the classical way of playing handball, indoor handball?
The years I was playing beach handball, I think it helped a lot with the shooting. But now it's not time for the beach handball anymore.
Even on summer time, you cannot.
No,
or,
we have to prepare for the season in indoor handball, but I have I think that it will better you as a handball player, so I like to play more beach handball, but maybe when I am not on the national team in indoor, maybe some year from now.
I remember in China 2009 you came to the team.
2010
you came, yeah. And which tournament you were called, just for semi-final and final?
It was Norway-Denmark.
Norway-Denmark, yeah. And you started almost as a key player, scoring goals from penalties. So it was a good experience, experience for you as well.
It was a good weekend in the end there.
Yeah, just a weekend and win something and come back home with a gold medal.
It was perfect.
Yeah, absolutely. You hope to get another gold medal. You have almost everything in your career, being still a very young player. It's nice to repeat the successes you had already with the national team.
I love to win gold, so I'm not satisfied with silver as last year. So of course we like to win every time.
Have you ever been to Poland?
No.
No. So maybe,
yeah, maybe
in future we'll have opportunity to see our fans. We'll have opportunity to see. Okay,
Lina,
all the best for you. It was our pleasure to have you with us. And I hope we'll meet another time, maybe this tournament.
Maybe.